Hi, I'm John Treacy of the Irish Sports Council. We're responsible for five functions, I suppose. One is increasing participation in sport, and we work with local sports partnerships around the country to do that. Second function relates to high performance sport, and that, I suppose, is working with governing bodies to support the high performance and the athletes and the high performance programs and their competitions right around the world. The third area is working with all the governing bodies of sport and to fund them and give them the resources so they can increase participation in sport and high performance. Fourth function relates to anti-doping, and we carry out all the anti-doping functions in the country. And the last and final function relates to research relating to sport, and we publish that on a quarterly basis, and usually it gets, I suppose, national headlines.